Take it. Come on.
They know we've got him on the run!
It's only a one-point lead.
How long to go?
3 minutes.
Okay, we've got to keep it cool, okay? Ant, you have to pass quickly, all right?
Annie wants to pass to his girl.
Well, that's because he has a safer pair of hands.
Yeah, bro, watch the wild passes, eh?
How would you can get you anything, Irene?
Oh, come on, get on with it!
Claire was on at me again about moving out.
Hey?
I told you she wants me out, didn't I?
No.
She's decided she wants to live with someone more her own age, which is fair enough, I guess. It's just, it's a bit of a pain having to find somewhere else to live, that's all.
Oh, come on, Scarlett, hurry up, will you?
Right, hurry.
Go, team.
Stop that, he's useless. Shorty, go. Come on, there's only a few minutes left to win this one. Come on, Shorty.
Go, Shorty. Nice one.
Fingers crossed we've fixed Mrs. Riley this time.
She was a bit troublesome.
Nothing we couldn't handle. Won't be the same rush growing lavender or whatever.
Pardon?
Or do you have some adventures planned for your retirement?
I'm not putting myself out to pasture just yet.
Oh, I heard you were quitting.
Tony's been chewing your ear, has she?
You're more like twisting my arm. I'm to convince you to stay, or else.
Getting to know your wife has been an added bonus.
Yes, filling her head with your socialist notions.
Well, you'll be pleased to see the back of me, then.
Not at all. Yeah, we did have a bit of a rocky start, but it wasn't long before I realised you are gold.
Oh, get away with you.
Look, I know you had a bit of a scare, falling off the wagon.
No, I won't be doing that again.
But does it mean you have to give up nursing? You'd miss it like mad, wouldn't you?
Yes, but I think I could find something a little less stressful.
Yeah, and nowhere near as rewarding. You'd be selling yourself short. The booze would be winning again, wouldn't it? It'd be a big loss to us.
So you think I should just be a big, brave girl and get on with it?
Well, you're not short of courage. Your vast experience, your skill, your forthrightness, your willingness to fight for your patient, it all makes you very special. Someone I definitely don't want to lose.
Yeah, well, you can stop your schmoozing now. You hate it when I pick on your doctors. Muzzle the whinging cow, you felt that a few times.
Yeah, how dare a mere nurse criticize us. You're right. We doctors are an arrogant lot. You need a certain amount of confidence so your patients feel safe and secure. But there are times when we get a bit above ourselves and we need someone to take us down a peg or two, and you are so very good at that.
Mm.
Please stay, Brenda.
Mrs. Riley's all tucked up in HDU. We're okay here, aren't we?
Fine, I hope.
I'll think about it, Chris.
Oh, go on, just say you will.
No, I won't. You two can quit ganging up on me now. Your hubby's made a very nice speech, but it's got to be right for me. Hey, I saw that. Chop, chop with that coffee.
No!
Dad.
We still made heaps for Frank.
Yeah.
Hey, get your stinking hands off her. Sit down, get away from her.
Coming up tonight, an extended bulletin of the 6-1 News includes special coverage of the disaster in Haiti, and Nationwide will return on Monday at 7 o'clock.